Janoski, the Macedonian warrior from Switzerland, but originally from Macedonia. K1 champion, WFC Swiss champion, WUFC Swiss champion, WPKC European champion, and the SPF European champion that's been around the block, literally. And look at the musculature. Can't wait for this bout. And, well, we spoke to him pre-fight, Jay. We spent a lot of time with him, and he's come to do business.
Yeah, I used to look like Janu Cruz.
Well, you still do.
Never.
Underneath.
Yeah, I have a six-pack. It's just behind the
cage. Round one of a schedule three in this super fight. And already we're seeing Janu sharp. Just look at those shots. Really short and sharp. Again, we've got there's the knockdown!
Wow!
What? Jumping knee strike! It's a knockdown! Janu de Cruz recovers, but that was bang, straight up the middle.
Wow, what a beautiful knee strike from the get-go. Rocks the world of Janu Cruz. Let's see what kind of recuperative skills he has, because he was on Queer Street here in Madrid, and he is still wobbly on his feet. Down he goes.
That's the second time down. It's a slip. Corner throwing water in the ring, but he takes a standing count. Oh, this is going very, very wrong for Janelson de Cruz. He's got to make a spectacular recovery. Stefanowski, a technician here, starts to finish the